हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ आई एम डिस्कसिंग फाइंडिंग स्क्वायर रूट बाय डिवीजन मेथड। इन आवर अर्ली वीडियो आई एम डिस्कसिंग दैट हाउ टू फाइंड स्क्वायर रूट बाय फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड, देन नेक्स्ट बाय सक्सेसिव सब्ट्रैक्शन मेथड। नाउ आवर थर्ड मेथड, दैट इज बाय डिवीजन मेथड। यू हैव टू फाइंड द स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एनी नंबर बाय डिवीजन मेथड। ओके, why we use the division method? If you have a number that is the number which is very large, then you have to use this method by finding the square root of large number. Now I am taking an example that find the square root of this number, that is 97344. First we place this number over here in a bracket, that is 97344. Now first step is you have to place a bar over every pair. You have to place a bar over every pair. You have to pair the number from the rightmost end. That is rightmost end of the number is there. Now you have to start to by pairing the number. That is first of all you pair the number 44. Then you have to pair the number 73. Then you have to pair the number 9. Okay. You have to write as a 09 also. Okay. Now second step, find the largest square number whose square is less than or equal to the number. Here our first digit from the left is 9. Okay, so you have to find a square number which is equal to 9 or less than 9. That is square number, that is 3 multiply 3. So you have to write 3 here, 3 multiply 3, 3 multiply 3 is 9. Okay, now we have to subtract 9 minus 9 is 0 and put down 73. You have to put down 73 because you make 73 as a pair. Okay, you have to put down 73 here. Now you have to, third step, you have to double the quotient, that is you have to double the quotient, that is 3. You have to write the 3 here also. Okay, 3 plus 3, it means you have to double the pair. Agar yahan pe 2 hota to aap 2 hi plus karte, yahan pe 3 hai to isliye 3 hi add kar rahe hain. ओके, अगर यहां 4 होता तो 4 ही प्लस करते। 3 प्लस 3 इज 6। ओके, नाउ आवर न्यू नंबर इज 73। 073 मीन 73। नाउ यू पुट अ 1 हियर बिकॉज 6 इज ओनली अ सिंगल डिजिट नंबर। नाउ यू कन्वर्ट इट इन अ डबल डिजिट बाय पुटिंग अ 1 हियर। 61 multiply by 1, that is 61 multiply by 1 is 61. Now you have to subtract 73. Now you have to subtract 63 from 73, that is here 12. Now you have to put down 44 here and double this quotient, that is 62. Now you have to multiply 622 by 2 so that you obtain 1244, and you have to subtract it, the remainder is 0. It means in first step you write 3 multiply 3 by 9. In second step you have to multiply 6, 161 multiply 1, that is 61. In third step you have to multiply 622, matlab 622 multiply 2 is equals to 1244. Therefore the square root of 97344 is 312. This is a very important question or an important method to find the division method. Now similarly you have to find the square root of any decimal number. You have to find the square root of decimal number by this division method also. Okay, I am taking an example of 51.84. Now first of all you write 51.84 in a square bracket. Now again first step you have to start the pairing of a number from rightmost place. Okay. Now you have to pairing the number, that is 84 and 51. Now second step, you have to put the square of a number which is equal to or smaller than that 51, that is 7 square. 7 multiply 7 is 49. If I am taking 8, that is 8 multiply 8 is 64, which is greater than the 51, therefore I am taking 7. Square of 7 is 7 multiply 7, 7 multiply 7 is 49. Now you have to subtract it, you obtain 2. Now put down 84. And while putting down the 84, there is a decimal here, so put a decimal over here. Okay, after 7, that is 7 point. Now double the quotient, that is 7 plus 7, that is 14. Now you have to multiply 142 by 2. You have to multiply 142 by 2, that is 284. Here 142 multiply 2 is equals to 284. Now subtract this, you have to obtain remainder 0. Therefore the square root of decimal number, that is 51.84, is equals to 7.2. Okay, thank you.